Hazrat Qatada reports that I asked Hazrat Anas radiyallahu anhu. So he said, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam performed Umrah when he was sent back, and next year the Umrah of Hudaybiyah. One Umrah in Ziqada and one Umrah with his Hajj. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 1779.